Just shake your head when you're ready. Okay, this is Bill at Highland Hill Farm again. And this ash tree needed to come out not only because of the threat of the emerald ash borer, but also because it was totally rotten on the inside. And as you can see, the termites were in it and the bugs were in it, and it was only a matter of time till it would fall down on the house. A nice, beautiful tree is beautiful, but if it goes, it goes. And it could take your house with you.